At the Vatican, Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu met with Pope Francis this morning. They were expected to discuss Iran, peace talks with the Palestinians, and security threats against Jerusalem. It is the first meeting between the Pope and Netanyahu.